Life could be a dream.
Good morning.
Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above.
And what if I could walk through walls, disappear, and fly? I'd be much more unique than the other guy.
I'm Spider-Man, Spider-Man, a slab huggy wuggy with my frying pan.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks, look at me. I'm Mr. Meeseeks, yes sir.
You make a request, the Meeseeks fulfills the request, and then it stops existing.
I don't like bugs. Phineas, are you even listening to me?
I seem to have misplaced my ant farm.
Mom!
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream if I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again. Shaboom and open with me again. Boom, ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang. Oh, 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 bip, a bip, a dip, a dip.
Do you want a snack? 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 Do you want a snack?
I cannot hold it in anymore. I just wanna, you know.
Yo, it's the dude from Fortnite.
Man, I'm dead.
Trick or treat? More like trick or treat, am I right?
Bro, I'm dead.
What? This. Dude wipes? More like poo wipes.
Man, I'm dead.
Yo, Kipton, it's the guy from Stranger Things.
Man, I'm dead.
Yo, look at that. They got VR in VR chat.
Man, I'm dead.
Want a break from the ads? Want a break from the ads?
Want a break from the ads? Want a break from the ants? Want a break from the ants? Want a break from the ants?
I farted and a poopy almost slipped out. My dad tried to hit me with a cast iron pot. I forgot to turn the stove off and burned down the whole house. I put bug spray in my little brother Quavante Zingleton's eye. My goofy aw uncle karate chopped my grandpa's broken knee.
Hey guys, Quan Dale Dingle here. I pushed my little brother, Jimmy Tonquavius Fartknuckle IV, into a meat shredder and he got turned into a hamburger. My grandma, Roberta Booty Smith Tarnations, got a piano drop donor and she is now a sandwich.
My goofy auntie stabbed my grandpa with Longhorn Steakhouse knife. Hey, Quan Dale Dingle here again. I've been apprehended in India for carrying out multiple fraudulent Amazon and Microsoft refund support calls. My friend, Juan Dale Pringle, also passed away next week due to heart failure. Anyways, I will be escaping prison again May 2nd with my cell boyfriend, Brownie Rim Jr. And I will be at the nearest McDonald's signing autographs. Hey, Quan Dale Dingle here. My lactose intolerant dog pooped all over my house after drinking all my milk. My grandma was locked in an elevator on September 11th.
Oh, no!
I got a rash on my butt after sitting down in an ant pile. My sister is currently in the hospital getting her third leg removed.
Hey, can I buy this PS5 for $5?
No, sir, it's $700. You'll have to pay full price.
Shh, they don't know I know this life hack. I got a gun.
I'm thirsty, man.
One, two, three, that's all you need.
Hi there. My name's Charmander. And I recently learned a new trick.
Hi, how may I help you?
Let's keep it short and sweet. I think you know why we're here.
Travis Scott Burger.
Hi! What's the big idea?
My heart, I loved her. Well,
want to do something foolish?
You even have to ask.
You think your little pranks are funny, huh? You think they're funny? Well, what do you guys think of my prank? Ring, ring. Hello, what's that? Mordecai and Rigby are banned from using the house phone? Okay.
I don't like to study. Studying's not what I do. But if I fail my test, my mama going to use kung fu.
It goes on and on and on.
Go outside.
No.
Why?
The sun is a deadly laser.
You spell applesauce with just A's, you can call it
ah! Bill Nye the Science Guy!
Bill Nye the Science Guy!
Bill! 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 Bill!
Bill Nye the Science Guy!
Science rules!
Bill!
You say you love me,
I call you crazy!
We're nothing more than friends. You're not my lover.
Monaco, brother!
I used to live in this really terrible apartment building, and on my floor there were these two guys who had those samurai swords that you might hang on the wall if you're into that. And one day they got into a pretend samurai sword fight in the hallway. But then the samurai sword fight turned real, and one guy got stabbed and had to go to the hospital, and he ended up being fine, but his blood was all over the hallway and the landlord didn't clean it up. And I thought, isn't this really unsanitary? And it was really hot that summer and the hallway started to smell like that guy's decaying body. And one time I saw him and I said, this is what you're gonna smell like when you die. And he didn't think it was funny, and I was like, whatever, dude, you lost a fake samurai sword fight.
Do you suffer from a lack of a father figure? Do you have clinical depression? Have you ever accidentally broken your mom's favorite coffee cup, and when she found out you did it, she tied you to a bed and spanked you with a metal spatula?
When I was like 10 years old, I went shopping with my mom, and I found a crop top shirt that said muscles on it. And I said, Mom, can I have that muscles shirt? And she said no.